Hey everybody, this is Dave, and today I'd like to show you a Cydia tweak for your Spotify app on your iOS device. This is the latest Spotify app, and this Cydia tweak is called B-Day Spotify. And what's great about the B-Day Spotify, it puts everything together so that you can have unlimited skips and allows us to skip to unlimited number of tracks you can seek. It allows you to go through the slider forward and backwards in the song. No shuffle play. It allows you to play any song, thus bypassing the limitations of only shuffle permitted. And you could restart a song, allow you to use the button to return to the beginning of the song, which normally would not be possible. It also allows you to make your quality better. But the unfortunate thing, it does not have any offline mode. So you need a premium account in order to have offline mode. So let me show you the app first without any tweak, because some people want to know, you know, what's different and, you know, how do you get that to work? So if I go into My Music, I have no music at all. So we'll go into Search. Actually, we'll go into Browse. And I'll just pick a song. So here you see that you can't touch any of these songs. You know, these are all the songs they have, but it doesn't allow you to do it. You have to hit shuffle play in order for you to play one song at a time. I'm going to pause it only because of YouTube policy. And you could fast forward through songs, but after a while, you get a pop-up that tells you to buy the premium account. There it is. Play any song, upgrade to premium. That's an ad. So you get that. You can't go on to the next song. You probably can go to another search or something and do that. So let's see. We can also add to the playlist. This is with the free account. So we'll add a playlist and we'll hit create. So we created a playlist. Let's go to nowhere else. Now you can't fast forward and rewind songs. See the slider? There's no little dot there. There's no go back button. There's none of that. So we can add that to our save to our music. So when we go into your music, you're going to see that I have a playlist with one song in it. You switch over and you see, you know, my songs. Now, available offline, unfortunately, you got to get a premium account, and it doesn't even fix that with this tweak. But everything else is fixed in this tweak. You can do anything you want other than sync. So let's go to a different genre, all right, or different, you know, playlist or something. So we'll hit shuffle play again. So this shuffle play is a pain in the ass. I would love to just go right to my songs. So now let's install the tweak. Let's pause this music out, and let's close the app just for, you know, sake of the install. So now we're going to install this tweak. This tweak is free. We'll hit confirm. It's going to load it up the usual way. You're going to respring your device and you're going to see the difference now. So we're back on our device. I'm still using the free account. If you go into account, you'll see now that it says premium, and that's just to stop the ads from coming. Although you don't get the full premium account. So like I said, you can't sync the songs offline use. So now when we go into your music, you'll see we still have our songs that we made playlists for. We have all your songs that you liked. See, you can't download any of these songs for offline use. And if you go into browse, you can browse now songs, and you could see that you have the ability to click on any of the songs instead of using shuffle play. So say I wanted to play this song, and I'll just pause it out, and I wanted to make a playlist. I could still do all that. I could still do all the functions that you get with your account. But like I said, you have now the ability to fast forward a song, rewind it. You can go back a song. Let's go into another song here, and you can go fast forward and rewind and go back songs, go forward as many times as you want. You can go back, forward, and you won't get that pop-up that says you can't, you know, you have to get the premium account. So it just keeps going and going. And I love this, and the search feature works great too, because now you can search your favorite artist. Let's just pick something in general. And you can go to any one of their songs, any one of their albums. You can see all their albums and go to any single one that you want, any song, any album. Play that song, fast forward, rewind it, go forward, all different songs, go back, keep saving your songs. You can continue to make playlists. You can add them to your queue. You can share them. Nothing's changed except for the slider, the rewind, the fast forward, and you get no pop-ups. And that is spectacular. You can use Spotify to your heart's content. So anyway, I hope you like this. I'm going to show you now the premium account, that this tweak doesn't affect your premium account. So let's sign into my premium account. Okay, so now I'm in my premium account. And you can see I have 7 days remaining. This is a trial. And music quality, you can go to high as well. Nothing's changed. You could stream over cellular, and it actually will stream and sync the music over your cellular. And you go into your music. Nothing has changed. The only difference is now you can make your songs available offline. You see the little green arrow, and that's the only thing that premium will give you. Otherwise, if you can live without having to sync your songs to your device for offline use, you got everything else and some. Because even in the premium account, when you're playing a song, you still can't fast forward and rewind, and you can't go forward and backwards as well. So that's pretty cool. You know, fast forward, rewind, go back to the beginning of the song, and you can't beat that. So I hope you enjoyed this video. This has been Dave. If you have any questions, leave in a comment. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the comments. Thank you, and have a nice day.